Mr. Adams, you changed our lives.
How can we ever thank you?
Tell your friends, word of mouth is so important. Now, Wednesday, I think it's time you come forth and tell your mother what she wants to give.
I'm sorry.
Do you really want to marry this boy?
I do.
Why?
He's willing to die for me. Mother, I need to ask you something.
Yes?
Go ahead. Just ask.
Can we have your blessing?
Of course. May you bear many children, and may they give you just as much grief as you've given us.
Attention, everybody! I have a full disposal. I will be taking my beautiful wife to Paris.
Oh, goodness! The sewers!
That's the package. One day. 7 nights.
Je t'aime, mon cher. Je t'aime toujours.
Ah, the French!
All right, fun seekers, my acrimonial was missing, so I did some stiffing around. Tell them what happened, you little bed plug.
You're also smart. You figure it out.
All right, let's see. You were afraid you'd lose your sister?
So you stole my acrimonia.
To make Wednesday and Lucas fall out of love with each other.
But I never got to drink it because...
Because I passed it to my mother.
And I drank it and became who I really am.
Which made me fall in love with my family all over again.
And I reached deep into my reservoir of womanly compassion and bathed your father in forgiveness.
Welcome to the family! You are losing your daughter, you are gaining 3 binaries! A man for purely selfish motives who turned a simple dinner party into a nightmare.